Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about changing wiper blades for the 2019 Chevrolet Tahoe. But first, why do we have to change a wiper blade that is damaged, stolen, old, or not working properly? It is very important to keep yourself safe while driving. And if you are looking for the wiper blade replacement size for the 2019 Chevrolet Tahoe, I have already looked it up. Just check the video description and I will try to leave the info there as well. The wiper blade replacement size for the 2019 Chevrolet Tahoe is 22 inches for the driver and 22 inches for the passenger. The blade size is the same for both sides. So once again, the wiper blade replacement size for the 2019 Chevrolet Tahoe is 22 inches for the driver and 22 inches for the passenger. And if your 2019 Chevrolet Tahoe uses a different size, or if you know a cheaper place to buy a wiper blade replacement for the 2019 Chevrolet Tahoe, please leave a comment and let the rest of us know. And don't forget to check the video description for the recent price. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.